roaring past the city, planes took over the Gold Coast skyline for a death-defying display. Day two of the Pacific Airshow did not disappoint. The sand packed with thousands of fans looking up, gathered to witness the only show of its kind in the Southern Hemisphere.
And we're over there!
It sounds so loud.
These four travelled from Newcastle to take the perfect picture.
It's just awesome to see. I love it.
And catch a glimpse of their favourite jet.
The F-35 Blast.
The event, a rite of passage for others.
My mates are flying today and I thought, you know, I'll bring the young boy down and see what he thinks of it. It's just such a great occasion.
Aidan Simpson wants to fly in the Air Force just like his uncle did.
The fighters, F-35s, all the good jazz.
Filled with fancy formations, US Navy frogmen and even an Osprey.
The three-day event is projected to generate over $25 million for the local economy.
Good experience for all kids, really, all ages.
A treat to watch and to perform in for those who travelled all the way from the United States.
We don't really get to do this all that often, and so when we do, it's amazing. And to do it here is just incredible.
Best air show I've probably been to be honest with you.
5 hours that won't be forgotten, and there's still one more day to go. Sam Payne, 7 News.